10 words to cut from your writing. As Mark Twain famously wrote, "I didn't have time to write a short letter, so I wrote a long one instead." His point? Strong writing is lean writing. When you want to make your writing more powerful, cut out words you don't need. 1. Just. The word just is a filler word that weakens your writing. Removing it rarely affects meaning, yet tightens a sentence. 2. Really. Using the word really is an example of writing the way you talk. It's a verbal emphasis that doesn't translate perfectly into text. In conversation, people use the word frequently, but in written content, it's unnecessary. 3. Very. Everything that applies to cutting the word really applies to very. It's a weak word. Cut it. 4. Perhaps or maybe. When you use words like maybe and perhaps, uncertainty is all that you're communicating. 5. Quite. When someone uses quite, sometimes the word adds meaning and sometimes it's fluff. Learn to tell the difference, but when in doubt, cut it. 6. Amazing. Ditch this diluted word. Decades of overuse have disconnected the dramatic impact of the word. How can something be amazing if everything is? 7. Literally. When something is true in a literal sense, you don't have to add the word literally. 8. Stuff. It's casual, it's generic, and it usually stands in for something better. 9. Things. Writers use the word things to avoid using a clearer, more specific word that would communicate more meaning. Specificity makes for better writing. 10. Got. Think of all ways we use the vague word got in conversation. Though it's fine for conversation, in writing, got misses valuable opportunities. Rather than writing a lazy word, look for clearer, more descriptive language. Whether you've been writing for a few days or for many years, you'll benefit from evaluating the words you use. Cut the filler, and your writing will be stronger.